Hi, I'm Bowling Otter.
And I'm Lizzie Sandwich.
Welcome to the BS. We're going to watch a trailer. Right about now.
Wait.
We're going to watch a trailer.
Not just any trailer.
Not just any trailer.
The trailer that we have been waiting for what, 20 years now?
Do I want to say 25 years?
25 years. We're celebrating an anniversary.
Yes.
Do you believe it's actually here? And then it leaked.
Yes.
It leaked like the night before because of course it did.
Because of course it did.
But there's been a lot of leaks for this game. I have managed to stay away from mostly everything.
I have not seen anything at all about
this. Really?
It
was kind of hard to avoid when it was leaking and there was all kinds of, you know, discussion about it. I was like, nope, I don't want to know. I love GTA so much.
Yeah, it's going to be great.
So much. The last game was just a masterpiece. Probably one of my favorite games of all time.
Yeah. It was fantastic.
It was so good.
Yeah.
I have really high hopes for this one.
Yep.
What do you hope to see here?
Ah, I don't know. I like being just open to like, I have no idea what setting it's going to be in. You know, like who is it going to be multiple main characters again? I kind of think they have to do that. I really the like
multiple,
how that worked.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
You know?
I would love a woman, please.
Oh.
Please.
I'll bet there is.
If there's not, okay. I'm sure it will still be a great game. However, I will hit the deck if there's a woman in this game.
Okay.
That you could play as a woman, truly.
Okay.
Okay.
You ready?
I'm ready.
Here we go.
Cats down here.
Lucia.
There you go.
Why are you here?
Bad luck, I guess.
There you go. There it is.
This is Miami. Where? Miami. Swamp. Florida. Miami.
She said she cared about me.
She tried. Oh my God.
The way she thought it should be.
What? Vice.
Oh my gosh, are we gonna have to do social media in this game?
Probably. Yes,
I kind of don't want
apparently.
To. I kind of don't want to do social media on this game.
Yeah, actually, it's interesting you mentioned that, but I'll say something about that later.
Yes.
Well, look who's back.
The only way we're going to get through this is by sticking together.
And it's a lady. We are a lady. We're a lady. We're really a lady.
Trust.
Trust.
A brown lady? Oh my God.
Listen, you are the main character.
It's me.
You are the main character in Grand Theft Auto 6.
Why? Because she's stealing? Look, we have a hoop. We share
that
a
wasn't
hoop.
What I was going
with. Oh my God, we have the same. We have the same hair. We have the same hoop.
Yeah, look at that.
Does that
you are the main character.
Does that mean that's you?
No, it's definitely
that's
not me.
That's you, and that's me.
I don't think that's
oh.
me. This is the BS. Grand Theft Auto, the
oh
BS.
Oh, my God. Yeah. Oh, my God. And she steals.
There we go. And she
now,
steals.
I mean, I don't steal.
No.
Or I don't condone stealing.
Of course not.
However. Oh, my God. Yeah. That is so huge.
Yeah.
That's so amazing.
That's really cool.
What? I live. Look at this color palette with the purple and the
Yeah,
okay.
This looks.
All right, so she's a criminal on the loose. Look at this.
Look at that.
I have that tank top too. I have that tank top on.
Yeah, you do.
I do.
Yes, you do.
I do, right underneath. And
oh
I have
my
the,
God.
With the black bra strap.
Yes.
Yo.
Yes, you do.
I do.
That's
look.
You.
Look,
you just need the bandana. That's it.
I have the same one upstairs.
And you gotta lose the headphones.
I'm just saying.
Yeah.
I'm just saying, where's my money?
Yeah.
I'm just saying, Rockstar.
You're the clear.
Right
you know,
here. Give it to me. I'm the inspiration.
The inspiration
clearly
for
this.
Clearly
not.
Absolutely.
Yo.
Yeah.
Now, how do you feel about there being a social media aspect to this? Because I'm sure it's going to be like completely creative for TikTok so they could share, you know, they'll have their big thing on TikTok and who they were able to, you know, grab.
Yeah. Yeah.
On TikTok in this game. It's probably called like Blick Block or something like that in the game. You know, what do you think?
It's interesting you say that because I was playing a game recently and I'm trying to remember which one it was. It was something relatively recently where part of the game you had to use like social media. It had like a, you had a phone in the game
and
then you had to go into social media thing. And I just avoided that part of it so much.
Did you? Like, I wonder if you have that option.
I was immediately like, oh my God, I don't want to have anything to do with that.
Yeah, I don't want to have my phone out here too.
Yeah.
Yeah, I want to
have my phone out in the game.
Yeah.
Yeah, like that wasn't satisfying to me to be reliving in a virtual environment at all.
I'm trying to get away from being on my phone all the time.
Yeah.
You know?
I didn't like that. So if there is a social media aspect to it, we'll see how they do it. You know,
built into the game.
Maybe it's just like a cutscene of him checking out something, you know, and like, it's like, oh, okay, all right.
Like, then, I wonder, I bet you could probably have a video that goes viral or something, like if you catch a Karen or if you catch something happening.
Okay.
Because there's going to be all kinds of shenanigans happening everywhere. So if like you catch it, you could share it, maybe go viral a little bit, get a little bit of cred, blah, 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 blah.
Okay.
That kind of thing. So that could be fun.
Obviously,
I guess.
Wild speculation.
But
no idea.
But it's going to be all over TikTok anyway and the socials.
Yeah.
You know? Okay. Let me know your thoughts about if that's a big part of the game. Would you avoid that
in the game? That's gonna be interesting.
Would you? I could see myself like kind of partaking a little bit and not really, you know, getting too into it, but I don't know. I'm just here for the game, girl.
Yeah, it's interesting because I don't want to like make any predictions about how they might implement it. It might be like we're going really long on this. I can only say that like it was just interesting that it did pop up in a recent game and it did immediately turn me off.
Yeah.
And so that was kind of surprising and that feels relevant there. But anyway, the rest of it looks amazing. I mean, like visually, we knew this game would look incredible.
Yeah.
Like, holy crap, look at
that.
Wow. That is so cool.
That is so great. Wow, look at that.
I know. Looks amazing.
Wow.
I can't wait to play this. This will be a game I would play on PS5.
You would?
This would be a PS5 game.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I'd want to, like, have, like, a locked-in frame rate.
That's beautiful.
I want to have, like, you know, them to be purpose-made for the hardware.
That's right.
So I think that's what
I'm doing. And look, there's a toll right here. You got to pay the toll.
And Rockstar's not really have a great track run track record of PC ports.
True. Well,
so I'll go PS5 on this one.
Wow.
Oh man.
All right, folks.
Oh man.
Let us know what you think in the comments, please. I am so excited.
Yes.
2025, they said.
Okay. What they did? Really?
Did they say 2025?
Is that what they said? Coming 2025.
You know what?
All right. Well, never mind.
You know what? I'll see you later. I'll see you later. Another 25 years. 2025. It's been 20 years. It's going to be another 25 years.
That just hit me.
That's what it's going to be. Yep. Well, this has been fun.
Let's get all hyped for next year. Not next year.
We'll see you in 2025.
The next year.
We'll see you in 25 more years.
Oh my God. It feels silly that we've even done this.
I know.
But it does look amazing.
I had to look.
A really great look at it.
Yeah,
you know?
I'm pumped.
I was like, here we go. Here's your social media.
Got to get the booty cheeks clapping for the socials.
Got to get the booty cheeks clapping for the socials.
That's right.
All right. So, anyway, let us know what you guys think.
Yes, please.
And we're going to do other videos about other things in the future.
Maybe.
But in the meantime, don't forget to watch us on YouTube Live or Twitch.
You don't bring me flowers.
What a nice name.
And if you like this video, please support us on Patreon. Click like, share, and subscribe. And we'll see you tomorrow. Thanks. Bye.
Bye.